10 benefits of green apples. Apples are absolutely ubiquitous. When someone thinks of fruit, in many cases, the first thing that jumps to mind is the apple. Apples are so iconic that they're simply a part of most of our daily lives now, and very few people stop to consider how important apples are for our health. The phrase, "an apple a day keeps the doctor away," exists for a reason, you know. There are so many different varieties of apples that it can be difficult to keep track of them. Granny Smith apples, Red Delicious, Gala, Fuji, Honeycrisp, the list goes on. Each apple tastes a bit different and packs a different nutritional punch. Today we're going to focus on green apples, which are one of the most nutritionally dense apples on the planet. These apples can be found in your average grocery store year-round. Organic varieties, purchased from health food stores, can only be found in the peak season, around the middle of autumn, but will probably be more nutritionally valuable. Today we're going to outline some of the health benefits that you can expect to experience if you include green apples in your diet on a regular basis. 1. Helps manage weight. There are a number of reasons that apples can be considered a part of a healthy weight management regime. The first and most simple reason is that apples are filled with both fiber and water. These things are important to help keep a person feel full when they're eating. Studies have revealed that people who ate sliced apples before their meals felt full quicker. Apples are also less dense than some other foods. This means that, on a physical level, they can actually occupy more space in your digestive tract. This will ensure that you fill up faster than if you were eating denser foods. 2. Enhancing heart health. Apples are also known to help improve the health of the heart. There are several reasons for this. First, apples are known to help reduce cholesterol levels by providing the body with fiber. LDL cholesterol, or low-density lipoproteins, are dangerous because they can oxidize and cause problems in the arterial walls. Fiber is known to help the body get rid of excess LDL cholesterol. Apples also contain polyphenols and other phytonutrients that act as antioxidants and can help fight oxidative stress in the blood vessels. 3. Helps manage diabetes. Apples are sweet, but that doesn't mean that they will put you at risk of developing diabetes. In fact, quite the opposite is true. Apples have been linked to a decreased risk of developing diabetes, particularly type 2 diabetes. People who eat apples on a daily basis are statistically much less likely to develop these problems than people who never eat apples. Of course, apples should be included in part of a healthy diet. Eating exclusively apples might not be as good for you. 4. Enhance gut health. Apples are actually believed to function as prebiotics. This is because they contain pectin, a particular type of fiber that helps the body build up and restore function to the bacteria in the gut. Since fiber is insoluble, the intestine doesn't absorb it during the digestive process. Fibers like pectin actually help by providing the proper environment for digestive bacteria to flourish in the digestive tract. 5. Helps fight cancer. This is one of the most impressive health benefits of apples. There have been numerous studies that have indicated apples are important to lower the risk of developing cancer. It's not just apples. Some of the phytonutrients, plant-based nutrients, found in apples and other fruits and vegetables have proven, time and again, to be great for fighting cancer. 6. Enhances respiratory health. There are a couple ways in which apples can enhance your respiratory health. This is particularly apparent in people who are suffering from asthma. One large-scale study was done on 68,000 women. Those who ate more apples were significantly less at risk for developing asthma. The subjects didn't even need to eat a whole apple. Eating just 15% of an apple significantly lowered the risk of developing asthma. Furthermore, apples contain antioxidants that can help protect the lungs from oxidative damage. 7. Fighting inflammation. The immune system causes an inflammatory reaction when it detects pathogens or other harmful invaders that can do damage to our body. Unfortunately, thanks to pollution, unhealthy food, and other environmental factors, many people live in a state of chronic inflammation. Apples contain a number of nutrients that are known to be anti-inflammatory. This can be useful in helping reduce the symptoms of acute inflammation and in helping to prevent diseases that emerge as a result of chronic inflammation. 8. Enhancing bone health. Apples contain a number of nutrients that are important to help the body manage its cholesterol levels. People who eat apples on a regular basis are less likely to have calcium leached from their bones, which means that they will be less likely to develop conditions like arthritis. 9. Enhancing dental health. Some professionals think that a more appropriate phrase for apples would be, "An apple a day keeps the dentist away." Apples are known to enhance the production of saliva in the mouth. Saliva is important for our dental health because it helps fight off harmful bacteria and can reduce the chance of developing oral infections. Apples are also fairly abrasive, and chewing them can actually help to scrape plaque off your teeth. If you don't clean the plaque from your teeth regularly, it can build up and lead to dental problems. 10. Enhances mental health. Apples are also known to help enhance a person's cognitive abilities. People who eat apples on a regular basis have been shown to have higher levels of acetylcholine in their brains. Acetylcholine is the neurotransmitter that's primarily responsible for memory and cognitive function. People with a deficiency of this compound are likely to have trouble remembering things or performing executive functions. Ensuring that you have a good amount of acetylcholine in your brain can even help reduce the chances of developing Alzheimer's, a degenerative condition that's marked by deteriorating mental function.